And we're going to lower the front axle. That's to raise the towing axle, get high enough so we can back up farther and clear a curb that would be on a pier. Backing the conveyor up so that the front axle will stay on the ground or in front of the curb, and the rear axle will be far enough over to tip over the edge of the pier. Now he's tipping the drawbar down so the pontoon will come down the float. You see the wheels hanging over the pier. This is the swing the tongue under.
Thank you.